Well, it's something we've been keeping a bit of a surprise from you, but I just want to introduce a special guest, Mr. Earl. No, I'm only kidding.
I'd be happy to see Earl, and for that matter, I have no real issues with Sean anymore, or Triple H, or even Vince. And I know people will probably think, I know there's some people who go, what the hell was all the fuss about anyway, you know? But there was a lot of pride involved and a lot of, I've always believed I stood on the right side there.